the storm of gaining be with you.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube and Grand Star Legion? Stormstriker 69 here with the first ever Summertime Splash Funtime video. And this is for just Summertime Splash. This won't be in Storm Singularity or anything, but this is an actual pure Summertime Splash video. Or game video. And for this game, I will be doing Mario Kart with the water and beach tracks only, playing as either Donkey Kong or Yoshi or Mario. So yeah, or Bowser. And with this, I will be doing more than one Mario Kart game on this video, so hope you guys enjoy, by the way. I did this before with Spooktoberfest, where we played as Luigi or Yoshi. Well, it was mostly Luigi, and we did the Spooky Boo tracks only, where we did Super Mario Kart, Mario Kart 64, Mario Kart Super Circuit, and Mario Kart DS only in that video. We only did four Mario Kart games in that one. This one will have more than four this time. So again, I hope you guys enjoy. So I want to reveal the games that we will be doing in this video. So yeah, let me get that up real quick. So the first one I'm going to be doing is Super Mario Kart for the Super Nintendo. We will be focusing on the water and beach tracks on this game, playing as Donkey Kong or Yoshi. Then we'll be moving on over to Mario Kart 64, also on the water and beach tracks only. And in this one, we're going to be playing as Donkey Kong only. And for Mario Kart Super Circuit, we'll be doing the water and beach tracks only on this one, where we'll be playing as Donkey Kong, Yoshi, or Bowser. And we'll also be going into Mario Kart DS, where we'll be doing the summer and beach tracks, water and beach tracks only, playing as Donkey Kong, Yoshi, or Bowser. And then for the very first time, we will be adding Mario Kart Double Dash. And for this one, we'll be playing as Donkey Kong and Yoshi on the same team. That'll be pretty cool. Again, water and beach tracks only. And we'll also be adding Mario Kart 7, water and beach tracks only, playing as either Donkey Kong or Yoshi or Bowser. So that is what we got planned for this video. Hope you guys enjoy. And yeah. Also, if you do enjoy, make sure to click the like button, comment below, share with your friends, add to favorites, and click that subscribe button. And also, make sure to click the notification bell to know when we upload new videos. And if you want to, you can also check out my main channel as well, as I always say in my videos on Grand Star Legion. And yeah. Let's get on with the show, because it's about to be all a splashing wet good time. And it's summertime. Yay! Let's get on with the game, shall we? Also, we will be doing time trials only on this, like I did before. We'll be doing time trials. Turn the music down a bit. Well, you know, the game sound. Okay, the first one we're gonna do is Mario Circuit 1. See what's in there. Wait, not Mario Circuit. We'll be doing Donut Plains first. The Donkey Kong that's in this game, is it Donkey Kong Jr. or Donkey Kong himself? Wow, that was 5 laps. Next up. Donut Plains 2. Sorry if I'm not talking too much, I'm in focus mode. Okay. Going for a splash, or are we Donkey Kong? Oh, we got an overturn there. Oversteer. Another oversteer. All right, Donut Plains 2 is done. Now we go to Koopa Beach. Going for a splash, a swim. Oh, yeah! Okay, I learned something on this, by the way, and I'm gonna let you know about it now. And this is gonna get intriguing with Starman as well. He probably knows about this, too. So, if you press a certain button sequence in Time Trials, you will unlock Special Cup in Time Trials. You have to move the cursor besides Mushroom Cup, then press LRLRLLRA. You should then see Special Cup appear below Star Cup. All right, let's do this. Donut Plains 3. We're definitely going for a swim in this one. Beat you to it. Oh boy. Thank you. Donkey Kong is definitely going for a swim. Darn moly moles. That's how you get them all. I'm almost oversteering there. Donkey Kong is really liking the water. All right. That's Donut Plains 3. Next up is Koopa Beach 2. Oh boy. Thanks, Fong. Oversteered there. And that is the tracks for Super Mario Kart. Let's move on over to Mario Kart 64 next. I will be right back. All right, let's continue.
select your player.
This time we're going to be playing as Donkey Kong in this one as well.
Select map.
The first one we're going to do is Koopa Troopa Beach. You haven't heard this one in a while, but go for the poo-poo. Remember that, Starman? For the poo-poo. That was funny. Yeah, this was the very track where I said that too, remember? Next up, we're going to Calamari Desert. This one's an exception because of it being a desert and hot. And that's Calamari Desert. Yay! Next up, we're going to DK's Jungle Parkway. We went from for a swim immediately. Yeah, I know it says race data cannot be saved because, well, I didn't put in the thing that saves the ghosts, but that's fine. What am I doing? Whee! I'm being pelted. I always do that when I get to the bridge part of it. I mean, who doesn't? And that's DK Jungle Parkway. Alright guys, that'll do it for the Nintendo 64 part of the video. Now on to Mario Kart Super Circuit. I will be right back. Alright guys, now on to Mario Kart Super Circuit. Let's go! So here's Donkey Kong, Yoshi, and Bowser. For this one, I'm going to be playing as Yoshi. look at Yoshi sitting in that chair getting some sunshine. And we got that Shy Guy Beach. Now we're going to Riverside Park as Donkey Kong. Wait, no, we're still Yoshi. Yeah, we're going to be doing Yoshi for this one. Because we did Donkey Kong in the first two. And over jump into the water. Well, that was fun. Forgot about Cheap Cheap Island. Oh I had one job. Now we're going to Yoshi Desert. Darn it. What's this? Thank you, Yoshi. I guess that makes you a Yoshi sandwich. Just kidding. Oh, that was fun. Now let's see what's in the special cup. I will be right back. I believe the special cup has some of the Super Nintendo tracks on there, so we're not going to do those because we already did them, so that's fine. And we're not going to be doing Banshee Boardwalk. I know it's a water stage, but that one was more meant for Spooktoberfest, which we already did that one. So we're going to be moving on to Mario Kart Double Dash. You guys there? All right, guys. Let's go. Mario Kart Double Dash. This time we're going to be playing as, for this team, it's going to be Donkey Kong and Yoshi. We're going to do Peach Beach first. Oh yeah, that was Peach Beach. Next up, Dry Dry Desert. Okay then. So that's what's in the center of that if you get swallowed up. A giant piranha plant. Almost got swallowed. Okay. That was an interesting finish line, though. Next up, Daisy Cruiser. It's time to go on a vacation on a boat. Thank you. that's Daisy Cruiser. Next up, Yoshi Circuit. Look at Yoshi's reaction when I went down into the water. He's like, that's Yoshi Island. Well, Yoshi Circuit. Next up, DK Mountain. Whee! Bring it in! Sorry, Yoshi. just dragging Yoshi? What? Guys, well, I'm gonna cut this one short. I'm going to put Mario Kart DS and Mario Kart 7 in a separate video. So Mario Kart Double Dash will end off on this one because, well, we're over an hour, give or take, after I edit, of course. I wanted to include Mario Kart DS and 3DS into the same video, but I just realized it's going to be a long video if I do that. So Mario Kart DS and 3DS will be in a different video. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the four games we did do in this video, which was Super Mario Kart, Mario Kart 64, Mario Kart Super Circuit, and Mario Kart Double Dash. Those are the four games we did in this one. And for the part two of this, we'll do Mario Kart DS and Mario Kart 7. Sounds good, right? So there'll be a part two after this. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please remember to click the like button, comment below, share with your friends and parents, and click that subscribe button. And also, don't forget to click the notification bell to know when we upload new videos. I'm StormTrekker069, part of Grand Star Legion, doing Summertime Splash. See you guys next time.